have a future that we want. But now we've realized that not all of us of it is up to us. We need our politicians to take charge of their responsibilities to protect our future.